The canon of our Roman Rite, which in its main lines was drawn up in the 4th century, is the oldest and most venerable example of all the Eucharistic prayers in use today.